To manage your settings in Google Chat, begin by navigating to chat.google.com. If you're using Google Chat within Gmail, you still need to open Google Chat for Web or the standalone app to access settings. Clicking the Settings button in Gmail will only provide you with the options to change your email experience. When you open Google Chat on a desktop, you might be prompted to snooze mobile notifications whenever you're active on your computer. If you're using Google Chat on an Android or iOS device, you can manage mobile notifications from the mobile app. In Google Chat settings, you can manage your desktop notifications. To see your options and make changes, click Settings in the toolbar. In the Desktop Notifications section, check the box to Allow Chat Notifications. To adjust notification sounds, select your desired melody from the drop-down list. If you don't want a notification sound, choose None from the list. In addition to allowing chat notifications within Google Chat settings, you must enable desktop notifications on your browser and your computer's operating system to see them. To configure the Chrome browser to show Google Chat notifications, click Customize and Control Google Chrome, and then click Settings. In the panel, click Privacy and Security, and then click Site Settings. From the permissions list that appears, select Notifications. Depending on the size of your screen, you might need to scroll to see it. If the apps are in the Not Allowed to Send Notifications list, click each app you want to receive notifications from. In this case, you'd want to receive notifications from Google Chat and Gmail. Click More Actions, and then select Allow. If the apps are not shown on the screen at all, you can manually add them. Next to Allowed to Send Notifications, click Add. Enter the web address for Google Chat as https://chat.google.com:443, and then click Add. Repeat the process again to add Gmail by using https://mail.google.com:443 as the URL. Aside from desktop notifications that are managed in your browser, you can manage the remaining settings directly from Google Chat. Email notifications in Google Chat let you receive an email when you don't read a direct message or message you're tagged in. To enable this feature, select Only At Mentions and Direct Message from the dropdown. This feature can be helpful if you have chats where the conversation history is disabled, because it can prevent the contents of a message from disappearing if you didn't view it within 24 hours. If you'd prefer not to receive email notifications, select Off from the dropdown. Within Settings, you can view the accounts and spaces you've blocked and unblock them. You can also choose whether to enable Smart Reply, which provides suggestions to help you quickly reply to messages. Check the box to show suggested replies when available on web and desktop. Lastly, to save your device's battery, or as a personal aesthetic preference, you can use the dark theme in Google Chat. Within the Appearance section of your Google Chat settings, select the radio button corresponding to dark to activate dark mode.